Hi everyone. Okay, thank you so much on such a great response on our vlog one for Mr. Babbar channel. And I hope aap sabne hamare channel Mr. Babbar ko like, share aur subscribe kiya hoga. Agar nahi kiya hai, to please subscribe kar le. Okay, aaj hamara vlog number two ek wedding ke baare mein hai. Wedding of Prabhash Babbar. You have to connect the audio and you have to video.
अब क्या करूँ?
Video तो on कर. Era, are you there? We cannot see you. You have very bad connection.
And I can't
see. Era, आपका बहुत अटक अटक के चल रहा है. आपका network ऐसे ही होने वाला है.
Era, I will advise तुम क्या नाम है ना बाहर garden में चले जाओ. तुम्हारे घर में garden में ही signals आते हैं. कमरे में signal नहीं आते.
Era married Prabhash on November 2nd, 2020. This was the last being single conversation before they got hitched.
This is for both of you. So please listen to the question properly before you start answering. Okay?
I'm game.
I know you both are. Okay, so this is your last weekday of being called single. This is your last Friday. Okay?
Yeah.
Being called single. Okay? And you know, this is the last time. अगर कभी कहीं तुम form भरने आज गए, तो तुम single का box tick करोगे.
Tick करोगे.
है ना? इस weekend के बाद तुम सीधा merit का box tick करने वाले हो. So, how do you feel about it? This is your last day. So, how do you feel? No pressure. Don't feel pressure while you answer.
No pressure. Actually, मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं मुझे मैरिट बॉक्स टिक करना पड़ेगा कभी ज़िंदगी में.
How are you feeling?
पर्दे में रहने दो.
क्या पर्दे में रहने दो?
Era, आराम से आंसर करो. How did he propose to you and did he propose to you? You know, every girl waits for that moment when the guy is going to propose to her, right? So how did he propose to you and did he propose to you?
So the answer to this question is he hasn't proposed to me.
He hasn't proposed to me.
And he said, I am going to give you a grand proposal. You wait for it. I am going to take you on an amazing weekend. And I'm going to plan an amazing proposal. And I'm not going to tell you, but it's going to be so great.
Maybe.
I think we're getting married. ये interview का क्या है? Outlook क्या है? मेरी ज़िंदगी बर्बाद करना.
How about this? Maybe we keep our fingers crossed. You know, there's still time for second. Maybe he takes you away, elopes with you, and does that great grand proposal. I'm throwing an idea.
I'm still waiting.
पैंडेमिक इस मोमेंट पर चल रहा है और लाइफ जो है ना वो पॉज पे आ चुकी है. लाइफ इस मोमेंट पर पॉज पे आ चुकी है लेकिन आप दोनों ने डिसाइड किया कि हम शादी करेंगे इसी पैंडेमिक में.
हाँ,
सवाल ये है कि तुम दोनों में इतना इम्पेशेंट कौन था शादी के लिए कि हाई अभी शादी करनी है इसी पैंडेमिक. इस सवाल का जवाब दिया
जाए. I have a one word reply.
Yes.
घर वाले. One word reply. घर वाले.
I think that's such a deal.
And it's both side के घर वाले.
आपको क्या आ रही है?
सुसु।
हमें सुसु जाना है। ठीक है, तुम सुसु जाओ।
परमिशन है?
हाँ हाँ बिल्कुल परमिशन। हाँ जाओ,
डांट करनी पड़ेगी।
अरे कौन डांट सकता तुम्हें, तुम्हारी शादी है। प्रभाष कहाँ जा रहे हो, वापस आओ, तुम्हारी शादी है, ऐसे तुम जा नहीं सकते।
So what we're going to do now, we're going to play a game, guys. And in this game right now, you guys can see there is no stress. Okay, right now you can see. Ah, kitni khushi se aaya mera bhai. Ah, camera. Ha.
Prabhash wapas aa gaya.
Haan, main wapas. Jeevan mein. Okay. So this is a game. We're going to ask questions, right? And we can ask questions like, who likes coffee? Right? If the answer is going to be Era, so you will pick up the girl shoe. Okay, and Era, you will also pick up the girl shoe. You know, it's like, who likes coffee? If the answer is Prabhash, you're going to pick up the guy's shoe. And Prabhash, you will also pick up the guy's shoe. Right? This is going to be prompt and fast. Who is, you guys listening? Very good. Who is a better driver? Era, who is, good. Neeche kar lijiye. Ladai usually shuru kaun karta hai? पीछे करो। लड़ाई खत्म करने के लिए सॉरी कौन कहता है? सुस, पीछे रखो। Who has the best sense of humor?
Me.
Me is both.
Yes, you can.
Me is both.
Yes, and Prabhash, stop screaming. And you cannot change your answer, Prabhash Babbar. Who takes the longest to get ready? सबसे ज्यादा टाइम कौन लगाता रेडी होने के लिए? Yes. Okay. Who is more likely to say something embarrassing?
I will take this on me.
But you don't have to say it. जूता काफी है.
Oh, sorry.
You don't have to say it.
नीचे रखिए.
Sorry.
Who spends more time staring at their phones?
Staring at the phones.
Yeah. काम वाम फोन में लगे रहना. हाँ जी, नीचे रखिए. Who is a spendthrift? पैसा सबसे ज्यादा कौन कैसा खर्च करता है? Who spends most time in the bathroom?
How can I know that?
I do not know, brother.
Logically speaking, how can I know
whenever,
that? I have to wait
till
second.
No.
Know that.
No, I need to give an answer for this. Whenever I call Prabhash Babbar, he's in the loop.
Oh, achha, theek
hai. Like right now also, you call up Prabhash Babbar, what are you doing? 11 o'clock home call hai. I'm in the loop.
Late Latif kaun hai? Okay, thank you. Who snores louder? अच्छा नहीं 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 ये इसका आंसर मत करना, ये दो दिन बाद शादी के बाद पूछ लूंगा. Who snores louder?
हाँ वही मैं पूछने वाला था, कहाँ से पता करूँगा?
हाँ
घर वालों से मार खिलवाओगे.
इसका रिप्लाई नहीं है.
तुम दोनों अच्छे बच्चे हो, आगे चलते हैं. Who is in control of the TV remote? Okay, रखने नीचे. Who said I love you first? चलो इसे रखो. Who is more dramatic?
My shoe went up in a second.
Now this one, guys, this one is the bumper question. Most important question. This one holds your future.
कुछ मिलेगा? This मिलेगा?
हाँ बेटा, तुझे बीवी मिलेगी, उसको हस्बैंड मिलेगा. And
I was about to say that तुम्हें बीवी मिलेगी.
हाँ तो इस क्वेश्चन को बहुत सोचें, समझें और आंसर करें फटाफट. ये क्वेश्चन है, who has,
पहले सोचें समझो फिर आंसर करें, फटाफट कैसे हो सकता है?
I know, इसलिए ये फटाफट क्वेश्चन है. क्वेश्चन है, who has पेट आगे देख. Who has the better in-laws? बहुत चालू हो दोनों. That's it. This wedding. This wedding.
I'm sorry, I cheated, but after my answer,
this wedding is going to be a success. Kindly come back in the front, both of you.
Please tell us, how did we do?
You guys actually did very well. Trust me. Surprisingly much better than what I thought also. Very good actually.
Fit together like a piece of apple pie. I will be vanilla ice cream and I'll sing your lullabies. I will love you in the moonlight and I'll love you in the day, always. I love the time we spend like a watch from an old friend. I will help you keep your smile, promise me you'll stay a while. I will come to you in need, and I'll help you when I can, when I can. Stay with me, promise me you're never gonna leave. Take our time. Ooh. We always joke together, laugh till we're rolling on the floor.